Once upon a time there was a little white ball, very sad because he was a little white ball. All the black balls called him a coward just cause he was white. Only black balls go to the ball when only black balls fight. When he asked his mama if a little white ball never had the chance of turning black, his mama said, "Yes, silly little bull, you're a pretty little bull, you're a my little bull, so please don't ask me why, little bull, you just ain't black." But this did not satisfy that little white bull. He was an exception to that little white bull. Horns were large, bold as brass right then and then. The little white bull,
the little white bull,
quickly found the nearest road to town. And people said, "What a funny little bull, what a fluffy little bull, he's our little bull." He marched along a proud little bull and hit the town. It was the day of the bull fight, and all the town were there, waiting to see the famous matador. Trumpeter sounded a fanfare, tum ta da tum ta da ta. Out from the throats of the crowd came a mighty roar. Into the ring, to the shout of the great old Matadors and Picadors and Toreadors. And who do you think as well? Trotting right behind them came a little white bull.
Little white bull.
How they laughed out loud to see that little white bull.
Little white bull.
Trotting around the giant arena with his head up high. Till the matador in the center caught his tiny eye. Charging right up to him went the little white bull.
Little white bull.
Charging twice and charging once again. The matador, "I'm not a little bull, you're not a little bull, you're a brave little bull, you're gonna be a great little bull, the best in Spain." Then the crowd shouted, "You're a little bull, you're not a little bull, you're a brave little bull, you're gonna be a great little bull, the best in Spain." So if you've got a little bull that's a white little bull, it's quite possible that it might be the bull that's the best in Spain.